The good news, treatment with multipotent stem cells is safe. We have treated more than 500 patients with different diseases, especially diseases of the central nervous system, and we have not yet seen a single dangerous side effect. So the treatment is safe. Talking about multipotent stem cells, I must say there's a very major confusion among people and the media. Because when you talk about stem cells, it is not clear what you are talking about. In general, there are two types of multipotent stem cells in this regards. One is the so-called embryonic stem cells. These are stem cells that can be isolated, you know, from fertilized eggs or from babies before they are born. And there are postnatal stem cells or so-called adult stem cells, even cells that are obtained from the placenta and cord tissue the moment the baby is born. They are called adult stem cells, although these are not adults. But the name is not a very good one, just to suggest that these are cells that are obtained after the baby was delivered. In contrast to embryonic stem cells that are indeed dangerous, because early embryonic stem cells can always cause cancer. For example, if you transplant them in animals under the kidney capsule, they will always cause cancer. So they are really dangerous. Also, there's a risk they may be rejected. That's another story. But the use of postnatal or so-called adult stem cells, either from placenta, from the cord tissue, or multipotent stem cells isolated from the bone marrow of elderly or the fat tissue, are 100% safe, we can say. In other words, they do not cause any side effect in the short term, and they are also anti-inflammatory, so they can be used for treatment of inflammatory and autoimmune diseases.